Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. The Lord is calling you out of the world and out of Babylon, through the open door, onto the new path, the path to glory, the path to paradise. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is Mission Impossible. I think you know the movie, Mission Impossible. At the end, they complete the mission. But now, for us, it seems also a mission impossible. We are going to places that we have never gone before. We are appearing there, all only closed by trust and faith. We are spreading light in a dark place, where a lot of demons and idols and everything is waiting for us. Where the Jezebel spirit is there for 100 years. It seems like a mission impossible for us. But the Lord has commanded us to go, and the Lord has given us the trust and faith to do that. So we are going there. In many places, we need a translator because we do not understand the word that they are speaking. In many places, we will find people who will not understand. But we will not give up. Our mission impossible becomes possible through you and especially through the Holy Spirit, Jesus and the Father. There is no mission impossible for the Lord. And whatever the Lord tells you to do, you can do. Even if it looks dangerous, even if it looks crazy to do that. But what the Lord has commanded you, like to build an altar and to gather them together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. You have to follow his commands and do it, even if it looks like a mission impossible. But then the angels will come, they guide you, they carry you. And people like you will come forth suddenly with support and help, and everything will open up. When we all come together, there is no mission that we cannot accomplish. When we all come together in love, unity and support, then nothing is impossible in this world. And nobody has to suffer anymore. And we will always have enough for all the needy to lift them up and to show the light wherever it is, no matter how dark the enemy territory is. We will go and shine the light forth, because there is no mission impossible for God. And God will open your heart, the people that will listen to this video, and you will come forth and support us and help us with everything what we need. No matter if we are going with little, it will be suddenly a fountain of resources coming forth. If we enter places where we do not understand the word, suddenly a translator will come forth. If we need more Bibles to distribute, suddenly the funds will be there to get more Bibles to distribute them. If we are established societies of the Rose and we need something for registration or whatever, suddenly the ways will open. Because we have trust and faith that all the missions we do will be possible. Because with the Father, nothing is impossible. It's not a mission for the world. It is a mission for Yahweh. And I know that you all are ready to walk with us in these missions. And you are ready to support us. Out of this reason, I will put a link in the description box below or first pin comment, where you can still support us even on this ongoing mission to help us to come together in love, unity, support, so that together we are strong, together we have everything what we need, so that a mission that seems impossible becomes possible. And at the end, we will have brought many people to righteousness. And then when we be together, you and me and all the supporters of this mission will stand before the Father, then the Father will say, "Well done, my servants, well done." And that's exactly what we want to hear. Because then we have fulfilled our purpose and destiny. Thank you that you are supporting us in our missions. Thank you that you help us. And thank you that you walk with us. Even if not physically, then spiritually. Thank you. This was our topic today, Mission Impossible. And I hope you liked it and you understand what I'm talking about. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And tomorrow we will have another topic. Have a blessed day, and I hope that you're all coming back. Thank you. Maranatha.